Hi everyone, in today's video I will be turning an 18-inch walnut platter with a decorative rim. I will also be sharing the tools that I will be using throughout this video. I am not sponsored nor affiliated with any of the tool companies. I just want to be able to share the tools that I'm using and the products that I have available to me. So I hope you enjoy this video. If you do, give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you never miss out on any of my videos. my husband got me this Mirka sandpaper for Christmas, and I used it earlier this week on a bowl that I turned, and I'm telling you what, this stuff is amazing. I am not sponsored, nor am I affiliated with this product. I just like it. This is my second time using it, and I'm sold. It's a great product. I will put a link in the description below if you are interested in trying Mirka. Like I said, I am not affiliated nor sponsored by this product. I just like it. So I started at 120 and I went up to 320. My husband and I worked together to make a negative rake scraper for me. He did the metal part of the scraper and I turned the wood handle. I'm sanding from 80 grit to 320 grit. I'm using my new Robert Sorby texturing tool. This is my first time of ever using this product. I'm not affiliated nor am I sponsored by Robert Sorby. I got this for Christmas from my husband and I really enjoyed using this tool. It was amazing. I was a little nervous at first, but I got the hang of it. I had to practice first on a piece, but it all worked out and it turned out great and I'm well pleased with the outcome of it. If you're looking for a special gift for someone very special to you, or you're just looking for something for yourself, you can find this and many other things in my Etsy shop. I will put a link in the description below if you're interested. Thank you for watching this video. Please remember to like, subscribe, hit that notification bell so you never miss out on any of my videos. Thank you for watching.